什么？听说甜姐和名人大客要和 Swarovski 说拜拜了。
I'm Carly Kloss, the face of Swarovski.
上个月，纽约举办了一场别开生面的庆祝派对，欢迎这位品牌新大使，人气超夯的美国超级名模 KK， 是泰勒斯的最好闺蜜。
I remember one of the Victoria's Secret fashion show bodysuits I wore one year was covered in Swarovski crystals. It's really just fabric and crystal, and that was quite memorable too.Swarovski is an iconic brand with incredible history, and they are a brand that really has core values about craftsmanship. They're the best in the world, truly, at what they do.
1892年，创办人 Daniel Swarovski 受到爱迪生启发，发明了水晶切割打磨机，开创了一个闪亮亮的世界。奥黛丽·赫本在《蒂凡内早餐》里的项链。玛丽莲·梦露为甘乃迪总统献唱时的礼服 ，Michael Jackson 演唱会上的手套，尼可基曼在《红磨坊》里的闪亮舞衣，奥斯卡颁奖典礼的舞台布置。
So having this legacy is such a rich benefit for me, but I feel that my duty is constantly to push the boundaries. You use your DNA, you celebrate it, and you push it.You know, towards new frontier.
Swarovski 去年庆祝120周年，这个缔造了许多经典的百年品牌，今年有了新血加入。
You know, every season with crystal, you can tell a new story. Once we finish a collection, we say, it's great, it's the best collection ever. But 6 months afterwards, we finish and we in Fashion Week and we say, this is the best collection ever. And 6 months afterwards, it's the same, it's the best collection ever. So.I think the best collection always come next.